Hi guys. Happy Christmas Eve. I decided to come outside and sit by a little fire and make some hot tea. And I figured I'd bring you guys along. See how our lean-to's holding up, if it's dry. We've had lots of snow and a couple of rains. So, first I noticed is high winds took a couple boards off, but not actually missing. They're just kind of blown back that way. Not a big deal, considering this part I wasn't gonna cover anyway. But check it out, guys. Where my bed would be, where my couch is, all dry. Look at that. Still green grass growing in here, guys. And it's completely dry. Freaking awesome. Still got some leaves on the other little wall that we put up for a little wind block, a little shade, whatever. Privacy for people when they're hiking up the hill. I don't like to be stared at when I'm doing videos. Unless it's by you guys. I'm all right with that. But anywho, so we're gonna play around with our Swedish torch again, and I'm gonna get a couple things moved around and get set up, and I'll be right back to chat with you. Hi guys. Sorry about the dogs. There's people making noise. They'll settle down in a minute. Anywho, how are you guys? Merry Christmas Eve. Seemed like a good time to make a fire, have you guys over, chat a while. So, I made ghee today. And I videoed it, but I have to put them in order and put them together before I can share it with you guys. But anywho, I did it and turned out awesome. So I had all these greasy butter wrappers, and just for fun, I wanted to see if they'll light with the spark, you know? You know me. Just curious if it'll light better than the cotton balls. Tried a couple times and it didn't catch, but I'd say no. That's all right. We got our cotton balls, guys. Whatever works. Only one way to find out. Wrong side. I still do that all the time. Unusual. Usually just takes a spark or two to get this going. It's all right, if worse comes to worse, we got a Bic lighter. Almost. Hard to hold this on here. Could use the Bic, but I hate to give up with that quick, guys. Has it even been a couple minutes? Gotta have more patience than that. Which I don't have right now, really, but whatever. Hard time getting it to spark more than anything. Alright, well, whatever. You know it works. I'm not going to fight it today. Because I don't want to waste our precious time, guys. Anyhow, there we have it. All we have to do is put a little snow when we're done. Easy enough. So guys, I found my old faithful hat. I'm so happy. I brought this one of those MRE meals. I figured it'd be in a pouch and I just added the boiling water, but no, that's not what it is. So I'll show you what it is. I don't know what the temp is today, guys. It's gotta be above freezing. There's no snowdrops melting. So, here's what I brought, guys. I told you our friends always bring us a box from the food bank, and a couple weeks ago it had three of these in it. A few weeks ago. And this one is the lentil stew with potatoes and ham. So, only thing that bothers me a little is this is what you heat it in. I've never used one of these. But apparently you just pour water in it up to the line, put your pouch of lentils in it, so while our fire gets going good, we will get this started, because it says that you have to leave it in here for 15 minutes. We can do that. We can chat for 15 minutes. So this is what the stew looks like. So we'll put our water in. I've never had any MRE before. Never made one, and I've never eaten one. I have had one of those Walmart, I forget what they're called now, Mountain House meals, but that's not really a real MRE, you know what I mean? So, we'll see what happens here. I feel something heating up already. It's getting warm. So the water must activate it. So guys, 15 minutes. I'll have to go by my video. It's so interesting. Alright, so we'll set it over here. Man, guys, that got hot enough that's freaking burning my hand almost. But it says to put it back in the cardboard. I guess if it catches on fire, whatever, guys. Whatever. I think it's fucking boiling, guys. It is boiling. Listen. I'm not even going to try to tell my brain how that works. But I'm guessing I won't need my little... I'm guessing I won't need my little cooking pot. This still have snow on it, but I brushed it off a couple days ago and tossed it up in here, so. Looks like it dried good enough. As long as it doesn't try to catch my hair on fire, I'm good. Okay, guys. So, we got our lentils cooking. I got tea. This will be nice. So we still have quite a bit of snow on the ground, guys. 2 or 3 inches. But it's not windy, and it's... We got a little sun yesterday. It's not windy, and it's not extremely cold, so I can't complain at all. Always make sure you take your trash with, guys. I always put my trash in my backpack so I don't forget it. Or if I'm having a fire in the fire pit and it's burnable, I burn it. So yeah, this feels pretty hot. So guys, I really don't know any more than I did. We still don't have a place. We got to check back on that house this week. I'm hoping that as soon as Christmas is over, my friend will take me up to look at that off-grid place with the camper and the wood stove. And don't worry, I'll make sure, because I've never wanted to put a wood stove in a camper. Scares me a little bit. So we'll see how safe it is. If it's not safe, I won't use it. I don't know what's going on here, but it's like it's trying to form a fire tornado, guys. So see what else our MRE came with. A pack of toasted corn. I'm guessing that's like corn nuts. Toasted corn, we'll see. Sounds good to me. Corn nuts, guys. I like those. I gotta be real careful with my teeth, but okay. Yuck. I usually like corn nuts, but those are really stale, man. Wow. Yucky. Tastes like
bad cooking oil smells. On to the next, guys. That was bad. Oatmeal cookies. I'm scared, guys. I mean, like, stale crackers are different. I can eat those because they just aren't really crunchy. They still taste like a cracker, but when something's old enough that it doesn't taste like itself, I don't like it. How bad can it be, I said. Smells good. Alright, so these are still fresh. Note to self, oatmeal cookies store longer than corn nuts. Maybe the corn nuts were fried, I don't know. I don't know, guys. You got a napkin, some towelettes, some toothpicks, some sugar, a little Smarties candy. And a drink mix. Fruit punch, my favorite. Well, be between fruit punch and lemonade. Sorry about the smoke, guys. If it gets too bad, as soon as my water boils, I'll put it out. If it gets too bad. And we get 4 cookies. Cookies, guys. What is this? Oh, tortillas. They feel fresh enough. Man, I wish I would have brought my ghee out. I'd butter one of those right up. So, guys. You know I always forget something. I forgot to bring a pot holder. But I got lucky because I wrapped my cup in a dish towel, so we'll make that work. The smoke is horrible. I'm so sorry. I tried that touch the screen thing and it didn't help my lighting. Because I see it's still going light and dark on us. I'll keep working on that. Yeah, this thing's trying to form a tornado. A little fire-nado. Oh. I forget. Gotta watch all of these little cuts. Heat comes out of those pretty good. Still there, guys? I'm still here. Still here. So yeah, those are some good cookies. If nothing else, it's good cookies. That's stockpile more of these, but they're not cheap, guys. It's cheaper for me to buy my own veggies and my own stuff, you know? Did you guys know that you make minute rice just by cooking rice and dehydrating it? Who knew? I had no idea. I haven't tried it yet, though. But I need to learn that, huh? My biggest hesitation would be my dehydrator has 5 trays. Oh shit. Whoa boy, whoa. I'm trying to catch my roof on fire. So I have 5 trays for my dehydrator. And unless I put wax paper on every tray and put little holes in it, the rice would just fall down into the bottom tray, you know what I mean? So I don't know, guys, I haven't figured that out yet. Thinking I should move my fire. My water would just boil already, I'd just put it out. It's killing me with all the smoke. Yeah, you're getting out of control. Whoa, boy, whoa. I haven't had one of these in years. I told you guys that. I'm still learning how to... Still learning how to use it. I want this side to keep burning, but I don't want the middle to be burning like a big torch. We'll see. It's got to boil soon. So, guys. I think after Christmas we should go on a little adventure. Not far, because I'm constantly sorting and packing and cleaning. I told you guys this before, but I strongly believe in leaving things as good as or better than you find them. So I could move out and not clean anything and I would still be leaving things cleaner than I found them, but that's not really good enough for me, you know? I'm gonna clean and mop and wipe down the counters and clean the fridge and stuff. I'm not leaving it trashed. I'm not leaving it dirty. Okay, that drink has no sugar. No sugar, guys. In fact, I think it has artificial sweetener because that's a bitter taste. Must have more cookie. I think our water's boiling though. I didn't think this would burn quite so wildly. I should have just put it in the fire pit. We'll see, guys. Anyway, guys, considering the heavy snow and the high winds we've had, I'm quite pleased with the lean-to. I'm hoping wherever I go next, I can make another one. Sure beats sitting out under the pine trees, you know, with a blue tarp. Not that we don't have some good memories from there, but I know one thing, this tea looks awesome, guys. Yes, it does. I think I need to get this out of control fire out of the way. I'll do that and then we'll check on our lentils. All right. See if I can't get this beast out of our way, guys. Now I can get out of control if it wants to. I think as soon as it fires back up, it'll quit smoking us out, guys. If it gets too out of control, I'll go throw snow on it. I gotta fix you guys. Hold on. Alright, that'll have to do. So, maybe we should check on our food. I'm sure I'm gonna miss this place, guys. I'm sure I've said that before, but I'm sure you'll hear me say it again. This thing is crazy. Wow. Sure is putting out some good heat though. Oh, that's so good, guys. I don't know if it's been 15 minutes yet. I suppose it probably has. so curious. Nice and hot. Maybe I'll heat up one of those little tortillas after all the dip in here, guys. Gotta keep a close eye on that fire. Smells amazing. That's good. Like, it's almost like bean with bacon soup, or ham and bean soup. It's got the same flavors that I would use in my ham and bean soup. Needs a little salt. I figured I'd have to add a bunch of seasoning to it. Nope, guys. All right, so they give you 3 tortillas. We'll just heat those up right on the Swedish torch. Good smoky flavor. This is awesome, guys. I suppose I'm probably pushing it on the time thing, so. Look at that, guys. I mean, it's skimpy. It's got lots of ham and potatoes in it. See how it tastes. That's wonderful. We got 2 other ones. I can't remember what they are, but this tastes just as good as something I made myself. I'm not gonna lie. So, I suppose I should go so I can get this uploaded today. Hope you guys have a good Christmas. A safe and happy, blessed new year. I'll see you soon. Bye.